Hello, my name is Jay and I'm the Clinical Services Manager here at Intus Healthcare. Welcome to our in-home sleep test video guide. In this video, I will show you how to set up and use an in-home sleep test and also what to expect once it's complete. When opening your test, you will find the following: a set of instructions, the WatchPAT device, a chest sensor attached to the device, a finger sensor attached to the device, spare AAA batteries, and also some hypoallergenic adhesive strips. Before taking your sleep test, turn off any other transmitting devices in your room. These include smartwatches, smartphones, and headphones, which can interfere with your test. Remove all tight clothing, jewelry, and nail varnish or artificial nails, as these can also interfere with the readings and test accuracy. You will need internet access to download the WatchPAT 1 app to your mobile device. Once the app is opened and you're ready to take the test, enter the 4-digit PIN that you can find in your instructions. The app will guide you through the steps to complete the sleep test. Place the device on your non-dominant hand and the finger sensor on any finger except your thumb. Make sure you can feel the end of the sensor with the tip of your finger. You shouldn't find the WatchPAT too tight and it should not cause any pain. You can loosen the strap if you find it uncomfortable. Remove the white sticker cover on the chest sensor and apply it directly to your skin as shown here. You can use the hypoallergenic strips to secure the chest sensor in place. You may need to shave your chest hair to allow the sensor to attach securely. If you need to get up throughout the night, do not remove your test equipment. When you wake up the following morning, press end recording on your WatchPAT app. Your app should display a thank you message to indicate that the test is now complete. If your phone does not display this, contact us and we can help solve the problem. Once complete, you can remove your sleep test equipment and dispose of it. You will now need to visit intus.uk/consent on your browser to complete the online patient consent form. Once finished, please visit intus.uk/test to complete the online medical questionnaire. Once we have received your sleep data, you will receive an emailed copy of your results letter within 7 to 10 working days. For any advice or guidance, call us on 0800 024 8050 or email us on contact@intushealthcare.com.